Hey guys, this is Erica from Minding Business, and I'm here for a quick business tip, and this is all about websites. Now, I know a lot of you are really excited to start your business and you want to get the ball rolling, and the first thing you want to do is to create a website. Well, there are a couple of things that I encourage you to really look into when you are creating your website and really have when you are creating the website. One of those things is a call to action. Your call to action should be right in the header or the most noticeable thing on your website when someone comes to the website. So therefore, your call to action should be a button that is a different color, different font, something that's going to draw the eye to that particular call to action, and make sure your consumers, your website traffic, know the benefit from the call to action. So if it is to subscribe, if it is to visit a shop, if it is to purchase a certain product, you want to make sure your call to action is noticeable. You want to make sure your call to action is explaining what it is that is going to benefit your consumer or your website traffic. And you want to make sure that it is in the header and very noticeable from everything else on the website. You also want to make sure that you are investing in copywriting for your website. And I'm not talking about intellectual property here. I'm talking about someone, a professional, to come in and make sure your website content makes sense, make sure it aligns well with what you are trying to do, and to make sure that it's concise throughout the website. You can look for copywriters online. There are a lot of really great copywriters out there, but I really encourage you to do that. And the last thing that I really want you to consider when you are creating a website is your domain name. Make sure your domain name is not something that is too difficult for people to remember. Make sure that it is not too closely tied to another domain name, because that can create confusion when people are trying to find your website. And make sure it's not too long. Make sure it's something that is short, sweet, to the point, and kind of explains what your website is or what your product or business is. Hope those three things help. I want you to make sure that you have your call to action on your website. That needs to be in the header. It needs to be noticeable. I want you to make sure that you get someone to look over your website, a copywriter that can look over the website content. And I want you to make sure that your domain name is not confusing, too long, but it makes sense and it's easy to remember and it's not too closely tied to another domain name. Hope these things help you guys. You know what I'm gonna say. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Make sure you comment if you have any questions, comments, all of that good stuff. And if you have not subscribed yet, please make sure you subscribe and share this video. Thanks guys, have a good day.